On Oahu, thousands of critters invaded Waimea Bay yesterday. They were hopping around the sand next to a rock wall. We found out these are cane toads, and experts say they're mostly active at night.
When the adult cane toads lay a bunch of eggs, they're really prolific breeders. They can lay thousands of eggs at once in pools of water. And then when those eggs develop, after they turn into metamorphic small little toads, and they can, if all those hatchlings hatch out at once, you get these thousands of toads hopping around the beach.
Researchers say cane toads secrete a toxin that is poisonous. So if you see one, best not to touch it. Lifeguards say the toads were not at the beach today.